So in case you have tried the Remix OS and you are not happy with it and you would like to uninstall it, that too is very easy. All you have to do is go to the drive in which Remix OS was installed, and inside there will be a folder called Remix OS, and you can just open it and uninstall Remix OS. There should be an application named uninstall Remix OS. Just start it. And to say, do you want to uninstall Remix OS? You go OK, and it should be done. Yeah, it's done. So now you only have your. You can just format this drive and combine it with your previous drive or whatever you can. You can. I mean, it's free. It's done. All right. That's it. Let me just show you that it's no longer there. I have to keep the fan off. It makes a lot of noise. All right, that's it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.